Hello everyone, this is Dr. Deepa Jaishankar. I'm a consultant prosthodontist and I work as an associate professor in one of the dental colleges in Bengaluru. I also run a private practice called Tooth Firm in HSR Layout. I'm a fellow in temporomandibular joint disorders, orofacial pain and dental sleep medicine. Can dental implant become loose and what's the cause and what's the remedy for it? See, first of all, you have to understand a dental implant is titanium screw which is put inside the patient's jaw in order to give a prosthesis as in a tooth or a denture. So when an implant is drilled inside the bone, we will be expecting it to osseointegrate, that is, it becomes a part of your own body where a new bone formation occurs in and around this implant so that it supports a prosthesis. So if it becomes loose, there are many factors to it. One is either it has not osseointegrated. Secondly, there is peri-implantitis, that is, there is infection of the tissues in and around the implant. Or simply because the bone just resorbed in and around the implant because it just couldn't take the implant. There are many reasons for it. So most of the time, whenever you feel your implant is moving or it feels a little awkward, immediately please visit your dentist. There are ways to tackle this problem. If it is in the initial micro movement or minimal movement stages, we call it wait and watch. We try to splint the provisional restoration so that the implant is stabilized. We try to check on the peri-implantitis and we try to clean up the infected tissue in and around the implant and try to facilitate normal healing. And if the implant is given a provisional restoration, most of the time that particular implant cannot take the load of this restoration. So we try to remove the restoration and try to see if the implant can osseointegrate itself. Or we can also give a grafting as in an artificial bone is given in and around the implant so that the mobility is reduced. So there are many ways to tackle this problem depending upon how much of mobility is present. So immediately whenever you feel your implant is moving, visit your dentist. In certain cases where it is just not possible to restore, all that we do is remove the implant. Most of the times we see this condition is when there is a compromise scenario. When the patient is uncontrolled diabetic, where we do avoid placing implants, but sometimes there are needs to the patient, then we do take care. Or if the patient is a smoker, in spite of telling him many a times, they do not listen to us and it can lead to a failure of an implant. And so there are many conditions for this scenario. So depending upon the case, we try to tackle the problem. Of course, it can be settled, not an issue. Thank you.